came by myself to a very crowded place. I was looking for someone who had lines in her face. When I found her there, she was past all concern. So I asked her to hold me. Sweet lady, unfold me. But she scorned me, and she told me I was dead, and I could never return. So we argued all night, like so many have before, saying whatever you give me, I seem to need so much more. Then she pointed at me when I kneeled on her floor. She said, don't try to use me. Oh, slyly refuse me. Just win me or lose me. It is this that the darkness is for. And I cried, oh, Lady Midnight, I fear you've grown old. And the stars eat your body, and the wind makes you cold. If you cry now, she said, it'll just be ignored. So I walked to the morning. Sweet early morning, I could hear my lady calling. You want me, you want me, my lord. Yes, you want me, you want me, my lord. Lord.